I'm sure everyone tuned into music, which I'm sure everybody here is, saw the about the passing of Justin Towns Earl. Some of the first songs Dave and I ever learned, really, were Justin Towns Earl songs. And this one is actually not a song he wrote, it's a cover. It's a cover of a band called The Replacements, if anyone's a Replacements fan. I think they're one of the best rock and roll bands of all time. One of the most diverse rock and roll bands ever. Walked the line of debauchery and really good songwriting and punk music. Anyways, here we go.